generators used to cool down the nuclear reactors are all inoperable in the plant. You're watching live footage. We'll be back at the top of the hour. You're watching NHK World.
炎が上がって黒い煙が上がっています。車が集まってそこから激しい炎が上がっている様子を確認できます。
You're watching a live breakdown. The company has decided to vent the air in the vessels. Industry Minister Bandi Kaieda says there's a possibility that radio materials may be released into the air, but the amount should be minimal. The evacuation advisory follows another problem at the power company's nuclear plant on Friday. This is a live footage from Tokai Village in Ibaraki Prefecture. You're watching live video from Tokai Village in Ibaraki Prefecture. This is live from Ibaraki Prefecture. We see cars on fire and huge smoke is coming up from the fire. This is live.